antes, quando chegaram no país, acharam que o bom trabalhador é aquele que saía cortando tudo. Hoje é o contrário. O bom agricultor e o bom trabalhador é aquele que preserva.
Sinds 2000 heb ik het bedrijf opgevolgd van mijn ouders. En toen hebben we ook direct de omschakeling gemaakt naar biologische landbouw. Het was een traditioneel, dus eigenlijk, ja, ik noem het dan nu geïndustrialiseerde landbouw. Daar zag ik weinig groeikansen in. En dan praat ik eigenlijk over de graanteelt. Maar omdat we nu een heel ander teeltsysteem hanteren, zijn er gewoon veel meer kansen gekomen om die teelt te optimaliseren. De basis is in feite eerst zorgen dat het zaaizaad goed is. En daarnaast, doordat we ruimere zaaiafstand hebben, hebben we dus minder last van ziekten. En het niet met ploegen zorgt toch voor veel minder emissies. Dat is eigenlijk een dusdanige verandering, die kun je, ja, in de geïndustrialiseerde landbouw krijg je dat niet voor elkaar.
Ja, so we try to make those resources, this nature, to optimize their function. For example, Taiyopi is using, applying this system, including duck, fish, azolla, and now he is also interesting to put sun hemp. It can add more nutrient for rice. Just communicate with farmers, because when you know the feeling of farmers, you will know why the system happen like this.
Économiquement, je pense que ma ferme est assez stable, c'est-à-dire on a des rendements relativement stables malgré les années climatiques. Donc on a, en gros, il y a des produits qui rentrent, des produits financiers d'issue des ventes, donc qui rentrent tous les ans, qui sont relativement stables. Et surtout, il y a une réduction drastique de toutes les sorties d'argent, en fait, de tous les frais.
So I see agroecology as a vehicle through which truly sustainable food production and ways for us to connect with the land in general and can happen in a way that's really owned by the populace, in a way that doesn't just create a new market, but that in a way that's allowing us to access affordable food for each other, providing good income for the producers, and goes beyond, hopefully goes beyond the idea of just singular farms, you know, and more collective action.
The Arab Agronomists Association, it's a Palestinian NGO working with farmers to help them to convert their farms into agroecological farms. Now there are different groups in different cities. But mainly we started in my city, Ramallah. Now we also try to convert a whole village to make it an eco-village, but we started with agroecology.
Agroecologia é isso. Se eu botar 100 vacas em 100 hectares, ela vai passar fome em determinado período dos 12 meses. Mas se eu botar 10 famílias e boto as mesmas 100 vacas, vamos ter a produção de alimento para nós, o excedente para as outras pessoas que não estão na agricultura, e ainda vamos tirar daquela mesma área alimentos para o nosso gado, para o nosso rebanho.
Música. 在海拔近千米的高山茶园里，茶农们正忙着采摘新芽，赶交各地源源不断的订单。前几年呢，那个茶叶一块钱一斤，也没有人抽中。现在茶叶好了，这个价格也高了。以前五指山茶叶大多粗放种植，过多使用化肥农药。现在五指山4000亩茶园不再使用化肥增产，而是采用有机肥料，同时进行人工除草，消除农药除草剂对环境的破坏。 这样一来，不仅茶叶品质提升，市场行情看好，也使得五指山所有溪流水质达到国家优一类标准。在建设美丽乡村的过程中，海南还不断加快转变农业发展方式，把畜牧业和种植业结合，通过沼气制取、雨污分离、有机肥生产等方式治理畜牧业污染，推进畜牧业从一元向三元转变。今年前三个月，海南已投入9000多万元建立起135个种养循环示范点，生态循环农业发展的模式正在形成。
Noi cerchiamo di fare un'agricoltura che però, badiamo bene, non guarda dietro, ma guarda avanti. Quindi ritorniamo al fatto che bisogna conoscere il più possibile cosa stai facendo e tutte le connessioni che avvengono all'interno di un'azienda agricola, che è un organismo complicatissimo ma perfetto.